As we celebrate the end of Black History Month, we're shining a light on Kent County's first Black landowner. In 1844, Michigan was only 7 years into statehood, and it had one of the smallest populations in the country. Among the settlers was William Hardy. He originally moved from the New York area to Ann Arbor, but he continued on to what is now Gaines Township, just south of Grand Rapids. Hardy farmed there, and it wasn't long before he became an area leader.
He was so well liked in the community that they elected him township supervisor, which made him the very first African American elected to public office in the state of Michigan. He's unusual in that he has all these firsts attached to him.
Hardy was also the first Black leader of the Seventh-day Adventist Church. His son Eugene was the first Black man in Michigan to graduate high school. Today, a pond outside the Gaines Township Hall pays tribute to Hardy and bears his name.